hand.
In answer to the plight and suffering from 2112, forward to a time where the lost souls merely slip away to myth and fortify the conduct or perpetuate the fear, yet alas, another has gone missing.
But why are the sacrificial incarcerations always on such a beautiful sunny day?
And the mountain yonder is a pinnacle of sin. And the dragons that live there devour young men who seem to be free from what they've been taught. And over the years, that's been quite a lot. So dream on, young man, and do as I say. Thou shalt be an outcast on the next sunny day. And time will move faster than hands on a clock. When you're fed to the dragons beneath the rock. Fed to the dragons beneath the rock. Fed to the dragons beneath the rock.
The whispering pine, the wandering brook, leading deep in the wood to a far forest nook, and your joyous squeals this cavernous find. Bring lurking the shadow up from behind.
Here.
Who am I? And why am I here? Sit down here, young man. You have nothing to fear. What your elders have told you might bring up a tear. But give me a chance. I'll make things quite clear. I'm just a lonely prophet from ages long ago that mastered the secret of extended life and fled your elder's bow. I live down there beyond the stair that reaches 10 fathom or more. And I live for the men with the savvy to see beyond your foolish folklore. Solar generator. And my music, well, it screams like the sun. If the elders come close, I relinquish a dose. This sure to make all of them run.
But the elders preach that to wander up here is an outright denial. They hold dear to slave in the fields, for the choice is made clear, and facing the dragon is our greatest fear.
Oh, the dragon, you say? Well, it's only a myth. But I say, tell no one it's true. As you grow to a man, come back, visit me again. I'll take you up, show you the wonderful view.
So far from the light, I'm far from the castle, adrift in the night. fear that defeats me, yet awakens my plight, is the wrath of the elders and the break of daylight.
to know which one's on which channels.
Neither do I. I have to go back through it. I don't know what's on what channel.
I'm going to redo the vocals on this.
We always do. We go back and do new vocals. Because this is all... You have no problems here. Absolutely. You really don't. Unless you miss something. But you know what? You're so adaptable that you come back in on it. And there's nothing wrong with any of that. Any of that.
It's all coming together. A day of perfect weather. It's time to have some fun.
Later.
Life is good to me. Horizon's all I see when I'm looking for the sun.
Lady
luck. I believe it opportune to receive this good fortune. Surely it's not by chance.
Later.
Blessings of this creature, so gentle as they feature the benefits of circumstance.
Lady
her
luck.
Lips can sink a ship, her hip sweet ladyship. Does it get much better than this?
Lady.
At times it's hit and miss, such auspicious bliss. The lady has me awestruck.
Lady luck.
The final fantasy, to live so fancy free, it's obvious to me, it can only be she, oh that sweet lady, that I never foresee, when she hears my plea, I'm filled with glee, her and I make we, you alone are I let her oversee my destiny. Oh, with the luck I be, just look and you'll see. Take care is the key, but there's no guarantee that she'll stay with me. You're sure to agree. For a deity, she seems alright to me.
my bagels, baby. You know I roll them out by hand. Once you try my bagels, baby, show you I ain't no flash in the pan. Anyway you want it, baby, I am your bagel man. Anyway you want it, baby. Open
drink some whiskey on that long, hot August night. He knew the fate upon him, and that sonny boy was right. The deal at the crossroads was just one in a chain of events. The devil's dues Mark paid in full. In 3 days his life was spent. I believe a time must come When your soul is on the run. Well, you'd better choose the right road, be it poison or a gun. 'Cause the devil, yeah, could spoil all your fun. Jimmy had that voodoo all running round, wrapped up in his soul. And playing guitar and loving the Doves was his basic lifetime goal. But he didn't see it coming, and his debt was way past due. Old Satan has so many tools, you know. Time's up, he said, for you. Yes, I believe a time will come. When your soul was strung out on the run, one slip and down you go, like your world, your head is spun. And the devil will spoil all your fun. Stevie Ray, when he walked out on the stage, he jammed it up with his brother, his friends, and blues idols twice his age. But he'd made a pact, cleaned up his act, maybe talked to God some too. Six strings down, cracked up into the ground. Now Satan's looking round for you. I believe a time has come. your soul, when your soul is on the run.
Need a helicopter ride? We still have room for one.
You know what's going on? The devil can spoil all your fun.
Yes, he can.
Eric came home late one day. He was working on the sound, but the crowd that gathered in the street made him hide and walk around. It wasn't long though until he knew his world had all gone wrong. Connor's leap to Angel's arms, and that's how he wound up in this song. I believe a time has come. When your soul's on the run. Don't take too much for granted while you're looking for the sun. 'Cause the devil can spoil all your fun. Let me tell you about it. Jeff held his guitar differently. Across his lap it lies. The angels couldn't save him when Satan took his eyes. But he sang a song of confidence, how divinely he could play. You know the devil's demon cancer came and killed him anyway. Yes, I believe a time will come when there'll be no place, nowhere to run. Someday we'll all be burned up by the sun. Yes, sir. And the devil will be having all the fun. Yeah, he will. Oh, yeah.
Desire. But you know me, I stepped right into the fire. I dove in deep, baby, you saw me going down. I loved you anyway, baby, with fear that I might drown. You said, no strings to pull me out.
No strings, baby.
That way there's just no doubt.
No strings.
You know that's what she said.
No strings, baby.
Now just take me off to bed.
That's what she said.
Let me tell you. When you were just sweet 16, baby, but I became for you. Now it's how about bungee jumping? I'll hold the rope. Oh Lord, what am I to do? She said she wanted a diamond ring for Christmas. I asked her if she wanted to wed. She said she'd had none of that crap, just wanted some bling instead.
No strings,
she says, I don't need no big boss man.
No strings, baby.
I'm doing fine the way I am.
No strings.
Oh, no hooks, no claws, no fuss.
No strings, baby.
It's more fun for the two of us, you see.
Yeah.
you made me out. Your marionette even tied me to the bed. But your evil mind just twisted. I'm tangled in your web. No strings, baby. You said it from the start. Maybe straps around my ankles, but no chains around my heart. No strings. You know that's what she said. If you wanna tie me down, might as well sing the blues instead. No strings. No strings around my heart. No strings, baby. That's where the teardrop started. Like a zipline ride when I'm waiting on your call. Why don't you just cut me loose, baby? I've been planning for a fall. You keep twisting and twisting me, baby. You got me wound up tight. You could truss me up, tie me off, fly me like a kite. Someday a strong wind's coming, snap, I'll blow away. No strings, baby. Ain't that what you always say? No strings. I don't mean to put you down. No strings. I just maybe wanna fool around. No strings. You know you said it from the start. No strings. That's where the teardrops start. No strings. I might be leaving town, no strings. But you know I just might wanna fool around, no strings. That's what she said, no strings. Might as well sing the blues instead. No strings, no strings, no strings.
Trader of the blue. I'm a perp, a perpetrator of the blue. You know I ain't got much to lose. Watch out your feelings, don't get bruised. I'm a jerk. My ex-lady told me so. You know, if you don't rock me, baby, you can always move on down the road. Just a perpetrator of the blues. Baby, I don't care what you think of me. I'm a big boy with a life of my own. And as for politically correct, I might just wanna connect. When I'm done, I might just send you on home. I'm a jerk. Everybody tells me so. Yeah, I know. I'm a jerk. My friends all tell me so. But you know if I offend you, baby, when you're done, you can always head on up the road. Cause I'm a prick. A perpetrator. I'm a perp. A perpetrator of the blues. A perpetrator of the blues. I want you out of here by dawn. Yeah, you'll be putting on your walking shoes. Yeah, your walking shoes. Someday they might arrest me, throw away the key. May not even matter that it probably wasn't me. And when the big man grabs me, straps me in the chair, I'll say you can sit beside me, there's plenty of room to share. Cause I'm a perp. A perpetrator of the blues. Mm-hmm. Just a perp. A perpetrator of the blues. So this is where it starts. I've left a trail of broken hearts. Sure enough, I paid my dues. I'm perfect. A perpetrator of the blues. Mm-hmm. I'm a perp. A perpetrator of the blues. A perpetrator of the blues. A perpetrator of the blues.
Welcome to the Home Depot. Our appliances are right this way, 100% off, no money down, no interest on the installment plan. You pay any old time you can.
I bought a refrigerator, put it on the installment plan. Refrigerator, put it on the installment plan. Man said you don't need no money, you just pay any old time you can. Well, payment day came around and I couldn't even make my rent. Oh well, payment day came around, you know people, and I can't even pay my rent. It seems like if I make a dollar, there's three already spent. The light burned out last April. A hinge is broken on the door. The thing defrosted last week, somewhere around Tuesday. You know, the damn
damn thing leaked out on the floor. Every time I call about a warranty, they say that fridge ain't new no more.
Oh, we all know.
Agency called, said we're gonna make your life a mess. You know, I can tell over the phone that there's some fat ugly bitch called up yesterday. We're gonna make your life a mess, that's what she said. Gonna take your good name, drag it through the mud. Bad things to your credit, I can only guess. Well, I tried to make a payment.
Oh, yeah.
I guess it was $5 or so. Oh, yeah, I tried to make a payment.
I did, really.
Guess it was 5 months ago. Got a nasty letter, the collection agency said, we're gonna make you wish you were dead. A repo man came round one day, said a big white fridge is going back. I said, can you describe it? He said, one big white Westinghouse auto defrost side by side with ice maker, glass shelves, and chrome accoutrement. It's going back. While the old lady kept him busy, I went out back, painted it black. A great big grin, and she gives her kisses on the chin. Ruby who? Ruby who? Ruby Lee. You know all the boys are gonna love her so, but she ain't ever gonna let them know. She's got no space for idle time. The girl's looking better on down the line. Ruby who? Ruby who? Ruby Lee. Thank you. this little girl can charm you out of your little world. I don't care what you think or say, you just better get out of her way. Ruby who, Ruby who, Ruby Lee. Ruby who, Ruby who, Ruby Lee. Ruby who, Ruby who, Ruby Lee.
Good job.
Well, you know, it's...
You're going to need it.
It's all just the little frustrations that...
Dude, it's
so easy to punch back and slide
moments right after the frustration, though?
Yeah,
that's when we get it.
All right. Well, it is. That's why I want to just punch me back in. Punch me back. I'll get it.
Good job.
All right, there it is.
Gone, and it's so sad, at least it wasn't from
from a gun. We still have Paul and Ringo, and they still play now and then. But you know, the world would just be right if we still had all of them. And Yoko cried,
"Don't cry, Johnny. You're everything to me. It'll be okay when help gets here. Just you wait and see."
His life pulled at the feet, and the silence howled as the children wept and gathered in the street. I guess you could say I didn't know them well, but you know they were my closest friends. And when you're young, you never realize how quick it all can end. Guys, but as a whole, they were the best. And for the Beatles, the world will wait for that last request. And Yoko cried,
"Don't cry, Johnny. You mean everything to me. And you'll be alright when help gets here. Just you wait and see. Don't die, Johnny."
As his life pulled at her feet, and the silence howled as the children wept and gathered in the street. And the silence howled as the children wept and gathered in the street.
I met a man who became my friend once upon a long time ago. A noble, fair-haired gnome he was, not necessarily a hobbit, but an elf, a guru, prophet, a wizard elf. A truly gifted and unique earthling he was. Set forth one sober morning on a little walkabout solitaire, a meditative journey to free himself from the hordes, the masses seeking his wisdom, to clear his mind for the input of more, the enlightenment, the knowledge, the faith. He was a vortex. He consumed and assimilated all. His complexion distraught, heavy on his brow. Agitation had driven him from the wood. The holy sanctuary had cast him back to the leeching mob. But before his entry into the dwell, I offered my back to share his burden. Was I worthy or just nosy? I agree, I wanted to know what it was that troubled my guru. My wizard friend.
Hey, you, Mac, made of
big mistake, cause you, Mac, picked the songwriter, and you, Mac, may just have to tolerate what you, Mac, had feared from the start. For still, there's a debt that remains. Mac's voice would fall on any ear it met. Since mine were the first, mine were the lucky. He began to spin a yarn that was truth, not lore, and with the story in his eyes, I heard his fable. You see, about the time the body had reached the deep, meditative woodland, the mind had reached a psychedelic state of nirvana, the expansion intense and the funnel immense. Perhaps herbal teas, plants, or mushrooms. Wizards know where to find such things. And the scene was set, and it was awesome. The mountains and more. Valleys. The sky. So you, Mac, don't know the answer, and you, Mac, are in open season. If you, Mac, don't remember the reason that you, Mac, deserve this browbeating and chastising brought on you by me. The only thing closer to flight was perhaps the bird itself. And I guess the bird, never seeing a cosmic elf before, chose not to flight. Yet instead to gather head and mind, Max was about to blow, and thus, in the intense, intended explosion, the bird became the center of the universe. It would not leave. It was a constant. The realism in a surreal world. Trying to escape realism, Mac wandered, uttering mutterances. The bird followed, not by flight, but by hopping, sometimes walking alongside his disconcerted comrade. Perhaps the bird was evil, a higher power sent to torment this earthbound misfit. Maybe to steal his head. To discredit him in front of the gods or his peers. Mutterances became whispers, then shouts, to chants, to outcries of spontaneous verbalization. Fuck you, Mac. You better come on back. Mac, should your angels attack, cause you, Mac, made me a pact that you, Mac, could prove to me heaven and hell ain't all we're supposed to be. Out of his space, he returned to my face, and he asked me to never, promise never to verbalize his plight. For the winged creature had somehow spoke to him. A wretched voice chilled him, tripped him, relentlessly repeating the words, fuck you, Mac, fuck you, Mac, fuck you, Mac, like the katydid chatter, around and around, a never-ending vertigo. The solemn confines of the once peaceful wood seemed menacing and cruel, so he fled the scene. Back to the clatter, free from the chatter of the bird.
shunned by the elders who threaten my life. Free to believe in life the way I choose, to live as the dragon, I've nothing to lose.
By the far forest.